What's up, what's up, what's up? We are back. And we are playing some Xenogears, motherfuckers. So let me load this shit. So, last we left our characters, we just made it onto the pirate ship. What up, bitches? Alright, give me a second. I'm gonna log into my phone from Twitch. And we're gonna continue this epic journey that we have started together. This epic journey that you and I have started together. And I still can't fucking log on to Twitch. Hold on a second. Badass music. Okay, there we go. Alright, I got Twitch loaded. I'm all ready to go, motherfucker. Alright. So I didn't explore all the stuff in here yet, so let's do that first. Because I do want to explore as much as I can. Actually, I did explore everything, so hold on. Just need to explore this. Thank you, Jalot. Welcome back for you too. Let's see what kind of items you got. I got a fuckload of items. Well, we do need more set of things. What's up, Ninja? The music is too loud. There's not too much I can really do about that, unfortunately. There's like no, hold on a second. Maybe there is. Hold on a second. Maybe I can mess with the options here. Yeah, this game, well, let me try this, maybe. Control setting, no. Other settings, no. No, there's no way I can turn down the volume, Ninja. Sorry, man. The game's too old school, so. This is not an emulator, Jalad. Xenogears is for the PlayStation 1. PlayStation emulators are kind of retarded. You're better off just buying a real PlayStation. Because you can buy one at a pawn shop for like 20 bucks, so it's not worth it to use a PlayStation emulator in my opinion. This is the real thing. It's the real game. It's on the PS3, but it's still the real game, so. That's cool. That's good to hear, Ninja. 18 million, that's pretty fucking good, so. Yeah, sorry about that. There's nothing I can do about the audio with this game. It's just too old. Sorry, guys. Guess there's nothing around this table. What's this? Is this cognac? Okay, well, let's go downstairs. Yeah, I tried to play classics. Like, I don't just play classics like someone like Angry Video Game Nerds. I play everything, man. I stream PS4 a lot too. When Destiny beta comes out, I'm going to stream the shit out of that. Well, let's just say I'm old enough to have played these games when they came out. I'm old enough to have, like I said, I'm old enough to have played these games when they first came out. Cause this game I played like, yeah, I played it in 98. We'll be right back. I agree with you, Blessed, and I'm very close to that age. Fuck you, dog. You're not gonna do anything for me. Get out of my way, dog. So fuck yourself. That's my age. So weird getting used to these controls again. There's nothing else in here. Alright, I just wanted to explore around a bit, so. Hey, Blessed In, what do you think of this music? The music in this game is fucking incredible, isn't it? Yeah, I grew up with this game. In my opinion, it is the greatest RPG ever. Blah 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 blah, I don't care. Let's see what's up here. Oh yeah, that's the outside edge. I guess I'll save it again. Cause this game has a shitty save system, so. This is back when they used fucking memory cards, and they had like really clever or stupid ways of saving. In this case, it's clever and stupid at the same time, so. Oh, it's a penguin? What the fuck? Yeah, I agree. I definitely agree. Yeah, the graphics in this game are, well, at the time they were as good as you could get, but now they're just like, this. Nowadays, this is like what some indie developer could do. Actually, indie developers can do way better than this, so. So this is like, graphics you would see on a, like a fucking project for for like an assignment in a programming class. Why is Sykin Palace on the map? Why do they know where Sykin is? That's a little fucking weird. I totally agree with what you just said, Blessed End. Graphics aren't that big a deal if the game's story and gameplay sucks. By the way, I have no control over the Yggdrasil, or whatever the fuck it is. The Yggdrasil? I guess it's both. I can't even turn the camera on. It's basically going on autopilot right now. If you play this game, you know that I'm not that deep into the story yet, so... But it's getting interesting, for sure. But I hate that gaming is turning more towards trends rather than creativity like it used to be, but... Give me one second here, guys. Just doing something real quick. Alright, sorry about that. Yeah, I hear you, Blessington. God, does yeah, please wait. Now, when I start streaming Destiny again, like when the Destiny beta comes out, I'm probably gonna spend most of my time in the PvP area because PvP in Destiny is actually very fun. So, but I agree, there's a lot of PvP focus, which is unfortunate. Like, Titanfall is all PvP. You can't do anything without PvP in that. It's the same with Destiny, but Destiny's a bit different. I mean, it actually has a pretty solid story, so. Damn it, I didn't mean to go this way yet. Well, I wouldn't say gaming in general is fading out. It's actually focusing more on indie developers, which means that the AAA companies have to do what you're talking about, get their shit together. Because now the indie games are getting to be just as good as the AAA games. There are some indie games which are just as good as AAA games. Thank you. Turn up my voice. I guess I'll try. Hold on a second. How's that? Can you hear me better now? I tried messing around with the headset I'm using, but I don't know if it worked, so. Yeah, oh yeah, Resogun's really fun. It's funny you mentioned Resogun, Blessed End. If you want to, after this stream, you can check out my stream with one of the guys that I know from streaming. His name is Ninja Heart. Me and him, we played Resogun for like freaking 2 or 3 hours last night. It was pretty fun. I recorded the whole stream. It should be under my past broadcast. Under my past broadcast, if you want to watch it, so. Yeah, it's about $5 on PSN. I think it's between $5 or $10. Probably $5, I think, by now. Fucking Japs couldn't do the animation to put his hand near the cup. Thank you. That is true, blessed and very true. In my opinion, this game has the best RPG story I've ever played. So. Yeah, Legacy of Kain is a good game. I want to play that game too. Although I only have Legacy of Kain and Legacy of Kain 2. I don't have the Blood Reaver games. You don't really need the Blood Reaver games. They kind of run side by side with Legacy of Kain. And the Blood Reaver games, I played the demos. They didn't look that good. Oh yeah, that's actually the whole point of doing these streams. So I can stream all the games I want. It's not just classic games though, I stream everything. I started out streaming all the PS4 games I have, and then once I got my game capture device, I moved on to this. But I am gonna stream absolutely everything that I can, including classic and brand new games. You're gonna see a lot more of that when I get when the Destiny beta comes out, which is gonna be amazing. Yeah, we all have to just. Oh, yes. Okay. Well, like I said, when I get the beta, I'm gonna stream it, and that's probably gonna be the only thing I stream during the beta. So you'll get a chance to see firsthand if you wanna buy it in September when it comes out. I already pre-ordered it because I know it's going to be a good game, but that's just my opinion. Well, that's cool, man. I'm glad I can help you out. So the beta doesn't start until the 17th, which is, let's see here. So the 17th is next Thursday. That sucks, I work on Thursday. But I will try and stream it on Thursday. So I won't be able to stream it all day though. But during the weekend, I will definitely. That's all I'm going to be doing is streaming the Destiny beta. So. I stole his iron whip, but I can't use it anyway, so... I don't think there's anything else in there. What the hell? Did you guys ever notice it? There's a fucking one-up mushroom in here. What the fuck? I wonder what Nintendo has to say about that. I never even noticed that. Oh, that's cool, man. That's cool. Yeah, I don't have any kids right now. I haven't met the right woman yet, so... we'll see what happens then. But... I'm reading Beat It. That's pretty high conviction for a freaking little kid. Okay, nothing cool going on. Actually, I want to go up to the next floor. Yeah, this game's pretty hardcore, I must say. him for being like, well, it's not 20 years old, but it's like 16 years old, but still. Get out of my way. What did I just show? Oh, I see. I guess no one can tame it. Yeah, no one can tame a fucking robot. By the way, I know you have kids, but I have no plans to dumb down my language. I will apologize for it, but I won't dumb it down. Sorry. The way I roll. Yeah, Terminator. Fuck you, asshole. Hey, what's up, July? How's it going, man? Just checking some shit out. My favorite line is not "I'll be back." That's my second favorite line. My first favorite line is hearing Arnold say "fuck you, asshole." Okay, I guess that's the end of the hangar. I want to jump down there. Man. Now I gotta run all the fucking way back. I like how this game was made by Japanese people, but the main character is clearly Chinese. Fei Wong Fong, and he has chi powers. Jesus, why not just, and everyone in this game knows Kung Fu. Kind of weird for a Jap company to make a bunch of Chinese stuff, but, you know, whatever. It's all good. I don't mind it, I'm just saying it's kind of weird. Well, thanks for coming, Blessed In. I really appreciate it. I'm glad you like this stream. Keep coming back. I will stream more stuff. A lot of stuff. I have so many plans. If you scroll down on my webpage, on my Twitch page, you can see all the different things I want to stream. Anyways, have a good night, man. I don't want to go back. God. But did I go in here? Alright, cool, man. Cool. See ya, blessed end. Thanks for coming out. Hey, July, what do you think of this game? I think I asked you, but I can't remember. I think you just said it was like, yeah, it's okay. Too bad RPG isn't here. He said he really wanted to watch it. I even messaged him, but I don't know if he's here or not. Goddamn it, Faye, if you weren't such an asshole, we could get shit done by now. I'm gonna kill myself! Ah! I guess I'm gonna go that way. Let's go this way. Oh, you can actually go outside? She's my dog, not my girlfriend. God, that's bestiality. Why would I do that? Yeah. Actually, I think. Oh, wait, no, I don't. I can go. I thought I had to go outside, but I guess I don't. Door go motherfuckers. Where are you going, July? Thank you. Okay. So, guys, I think I'm gonna call it for tonight. I know it's been a kind of a short stream, only about an hour. But there's a few things that I want to do. I might stream a little bit later tonight. But I'm not sure yet. If I do come back, I'm probably gonna stream. I'll leave it a surprise, actually. But anyways, I'm gonna get off right now, take a break, and I'll be back later on. So, anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I will stream more later. But for right now, I'm just gonna take a break, get some stuff done I need to get done, and I'll be back. So, anyways, have a good one. Thanks for watching. And I'll be back later.